It's amazing what a remote control can do to your face. What do you think? Because you're fine until you pick up the remote. Or my personal favorite, you try and change the angle on the remote. You feel like a real in your own lounge. And if nothing else works, if all else fails, what do? The only South African thing you know, eh? Moot it. That's when the batteries go flying all over the show. That's why every remote control in the world older than 2 weeks has got sellotape all around the bottom of it. Cause you moot but broken, that's why. So anyway, there I was, scrolling through my channels, doing my research. Came across the Extreme Sport channel on ESPN. Because I got DSTV. Okay, so I was at a friend's place. Scrolling through the channels and I came across, the, like I said, the Extreme Sport channel on DSTV. Like all kinds of extreme sports there. I want to know something. What is it with whiteys and extreme sports? White folks... Whiteys are always willing to do strange crap, eh? You'll never see a colored oak doing extreme sports. Picture it. Shark cage diving. Mr. Branches, what we love you to do is stand at the edge of this perfectly good boat. There's nothing wrong with it whatsoever. Put this on your back, this breathing apparatus into your mouth, and jump into the cage next to the shark. Just off you go. Nee! Take off! What's that? Jump into the cage? That's what I love about us colored people. Eh? For 3 weeks after, you're going to be walking around going, oh, let's go.